Far right, we have the island of Lanai. That's owned by the CEO of Oracle. He owns 98% of that island. I forget his name though. But yeah, if you got $500 million, you can buy a Hawaiian island. It's also the island that Bill Gates rented out the whole island to get married on. Every hotel room, and also every helicopter on Maui. That way, no paparazzi can fly over. So all the pilots got the day off. Don't forget to keep your eyes out for them whales. You see it's all clear. You are meant to be here. From the beginning. Got Kalaupapa to our right, and Lahaina, Kapalua, and Napili, and then Honolulu Bay up there. No whales yet today.
Tomorrow, people, where is your best? stop telling me the same story. If there is no love in your heart, oh now, there will never be hope for you. Tomorrow, people, where is your best?
That's where the Ritz is, right there. Then Honolulu Bay, a really famous surf spot. As well as, I think this is one of the cups takes place for the golf here.
You don't know your past, you don't know your future. Everyone, you don't know your past, you won't know your future. Every man, you don't know your past, you don't know your future. Come on, you don't know your past, you don't know your future. Hey, how many people did that one get? How many nations did that one get?
This being the northwest coast of Maui, it's pretty much unprotected from all those trade winds, so that's how you get the cliffs. It's up our right, we have the island of Lanai. That's owned by the CEO of Oracle. He owns 98% of that island. I forget his name, though. But, yeah, if you got $500 million, you can buy a Hawaiian island. It's also the island that Bill Gates rented out the whole island to get married on. Every hotel room, and also every helicopter on Maui. That way no paparazzi can fly over. So all the pilots got the day off. Don't forget to keep your eyes out for them whales. You see it's all clear. You are meant to be here. From the is Kakaloa, the first king of the Hawaiian Islands. Every morning before breakfast, he would jump off the side of that thing to prove to his warriors that he had no fear. So if you're into cliff jumping, that's the place to be. We'll be joining you in a little greater heights. See the crazy lady who lives on the cliff house there to her right? She's right on the cliff at the top of it. Listen to ATC.
The Grand 5-3 altitude, your discretion, traffic, sunshine, passing Waiheke Valley, inbound 1,100.
Air 7 ready for departure.
Air 7, my tower departs from the hat. We'll be on risk main east runway 2.
2 on risk, Air 7.
Sunshine 6, keep your speed up. Make sure to approach south the runways for the hat. Land the hat will be turn risk inside of 75712 mile final runway 2, descending out of 3000.
Alright, keep the speed up south of the field for the hat, Sunshine 6. We're coming into Wailuku and Kahului, main center of towns here on Maui.
I wish I had a dime for every bill I got to pay. Some days you lose, you win, and the water's as high as the times you're in. So I jump back in the way I learned to swim. Try to keep my head above it the best I can. That's why here I am, just waiting for this storm to pass me by. And that's the sound of sunshine.